We're gonna get ready for a song that we wrote. Chloe and I grew up in Atlanta, Georgia, and we spent a whole lot of time traveling. And then right after Katrina, we were invited to do some educational and activist work down in the forefront of the streets of New Orleans when it was still very much in kind of a mode of havoc. And we went down there for a weekend to do some incredible works with some friends of ours that are local New Orleanians. And we were bringing sort of theater and music and the catharsis of art into the collective and the community down there. And we thought we were going to stay for a weekend, and we stayed for almost 7 years. And realized that we couldn't consider ourselves Southerners nor folk music aficionados without spending a good amount of time living and learning and cutting our teeth on the streets down there. So many, many years of our influences and our music and our sort of spiritual substance came out of the time that we were living there. And this is a song we wrote called Downtown, which kind of starts to tell the story of the magic of that place. So, get it started.
Come on,
Biko, Casini, and Dundorf. Give it up for Biko, y'all.